name is Zisel Slipovich. I'm a reed player, vocalist, and artistic director of Litvakus.
My name is Sasha Lurje, and I come from Riga, Latvia, and I flew to New York City to record an album for the band Litvakus. Жидовечка Хайка спредавала яйка, ай вай бам, традири ти бам бам, традири дири дири ди, ай вай бам. Жидовечка Хайка продавала яйка, ай вай бам, традири ти бам бам, то по грошу, то по два, бо хороша я була. In this exciting new project, we explore the relationship between the Jews and their neighbors.
We are looking at incredibly varied chunks of material from all over the northern side of Eastern Europe.
I spent many years researching and performing the traditional Jewish music of Eastern Europe, and particularly my home country, Belarus. This project, Goyfriend, really comes naturally and organically as a result of this work.
Having the double fiddles with me and Craig both playing, it's a really awesome kind of old school string band sound, and I'm really excited for people to hear that.
This recording is really special to me because it gives you a sense of the way that these cultures interacted, melodies that were traded back and forth.
People have never lived in their own little bubbles. Cultures have never been created in a vacuum. I think we should look at how people always lived, making fun of their neighbors, falling in love with their neighbors, no matter what skin color or religion they had. Instead of creating a closed society, we're creating something open and wide, just like it actually has always been.
Ты нашила, то ежи, то дожи.